بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My name is Tariq and we will teach to grade 12 in Modern Yemen School. We will make an introduction about the equation of straight line. So we will study the slope of any straight line. Like this. The slope. Introduction. What's the meaning of the slope? The slope meaning the tangent of the curve at a given point. Like this. That's x-axis and that's y-axis. Let it be second degree curve. At this point, the tangent makes an angle with positive direction of x-axis. That is theta. Then the slope equals tan theta. How we can obtain the slope by different ways? We will make a table like this. In the first partition, we write a given. In each exercise, it gives you some given. And in the second partition, we will write slope. We mean this, the rule we use to find the slope. Like this. Number one, if he gives us two points, x1, y1, and x2, y2. The slope in this case, the difference between y and over the difference between x means y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Second, if he said parallel to x-axis or horizontal, then we will write slope equals zero. Why we call this? Because this angle will be zero and the tangent of this angle will be equal to zero also. Third rule, parallel to y-axis or vertically. The slope in this case equals 1 over 0 and must be right undefined. Because there is no meaning for anything over zero. Rule number four, parallel to straight line AX plus by plus c equals 0. The slope in this case equals negative coefficient of x over coefficient of y. We will complete this part. Rule number 5. Perpendicular or normal or orthogonal to the straight line whose slope equals m1 equals c over d. Any two numbers. So, slope in this case will be m2 equals, we will make the multiplicative inverse of this number and add an inverse in the same time, like this, negative d over c. Makes multiplicative inverse and additive inverse at the same time, such that m1 multiplied m2 equals negative 1. Rule number 6, the tangent to the curve y equals f of x at indicated point. The last rule makes an angle theta with positive direction of x axis. Slope in this case equals tan theta, like this example. So we make all this to find the equation of the straight line. The rule of the equation of the straight line, any straight line, we can find it by the very important rule, which is y minus y1 over x minus x1 equal slope. I think we do the simplest introduction for the equation of a straight line. In the next lesson, we will study the equation of the tangent and the normal of the curve. Thank you.